Good morning, Lindsay.
Good morning, Lauren and Aaron. That's right. With the influx of medical marijuana dispensaries like this one popping up all over town, people are actually signing onto Craigslist, posting ads offering to buy other people weed from the dispensaries using their medical marijuana card and offering to make them a profit by selling the weed on the streets.
Just in the short time that I've had my medical marijuana card and been using, you know, non-psychoactive medical marijuana, I've decreased by half the number of opioid pain medications, anxiety medications that I've had to take.
California was the first state to establish a medical marijuana program, enacted by Proposition 215 in 1996 and Senate Bill 420. But police say the state's marijuana laws are inconsistent.
You can have up to 6 mature plants, up to 12 immature plants, and possess 8 ounces. A mature plant can produce as much as a pound and a quarter of marijuana, which is inconsistent with the 8 ounces of processed marijuana in the law. So the whole law is inconsistent as well.
The laws governing the now 25 medical marijuana dispensaries are in such gray areas that people are actually trying to make a quick buck outside of those dispensaries through Craigslist ads. This recent post out of the Southwest is titled, "Got my medical marijuana card. Anyone need me to go shop for them?" And the description reads, "I'm looking to make some extra money by buying weed for people who need it but can't get their card."
What if somebody went on Craigslist trying to sell their Vicodin prescription or their Xanax? It happens every day.
But the felony distribution sales do not stop there. People interested in buying medical marijuana are posting as well, asking for a 420 connect. There's even a 420 delivery service out of Lake Isabella.
If you need it that bad, go to the doctor, get your medical marijuana card, and do it the right way.
And posting ads on Craigslist like this offering to sell your medical marijuana is illegal and is considered a felony. And right now the city attorney is taking care of the dispensaries in town and monitoring the legality of them. Back to you guys.